Hi, it's Grada Robertson here from Ford. Do you have days in your life where you feel overwhelmed and you struggle with physical pain or mental or emotional pain? Or sometimes maybe you feel that you're okay with the pain, but you struggle with the fear behind your illness, or you know of your loved ones who have pain and illness? Every day I get questions and messages from people who suffer pain and or the effects of pain and disconnecting their body. And it's really the most crippling thing in their lives. And they come to me because I specialize in interpreting what their pain is telling them and getting to the root cause of people's illness as quickly as possible. At the Purple House, I guess I'm known as a medical intuitive. I work very intuitively and work on an energetic level. But one thing that I always do is include reflexology. So here are my favorite feet. So reflexology is based on Chinese medicine. So there you go. And it's based on the science that every part of our body has a little spot on our feet that we can activate. So for instance, the brain is right there at the top. So when people have a headache, we can actually get rid of the headache or chronic even migraines by using specific techniques on the toes and so on. There are spots for the sinuses, the thyroid, many other areas of the feet. So I love doing reflexology because it's so effective and safe. And this weekend on Saturday and Sunday, I still have a few spaces left for willing students who are keen to do something with their lives and who really want to learn to understand the language that their body is telling them. So reflexology is very hands-on, and that's what I love about it. During my reflexology workshop, I teach people to tune into the life force that's behind all the symptoms and the messages and the energy blocks and the illnesses. There is this steady stream of energy that flows through our body. And if there is a kink in there somewhere, that means stress and pain are definitely going to happen, whether it's in your mental, physical or emotional body, or in your relationships, or even in your finances. So yes. And reflexology is a duplicable system. So what that means is you always get good results. The way I show you, the way I teach you, means you can do that at home, you can do that for yourself or for your loved ones or your friends, and the results are repeatable and they are reliable. That's what's so exciting about reflexology. Years ago, I wouldn't have believed a person like me that was sitting here, you know, proclaiming all the benefits of reflexology. I probably wouldn't have believed it 20 years ago. That was till I had an accident. That wasn't the accident in 2006 when I nearly died. It was a different accident in early 2000 when I was driving along a quiet country lane on a Sunday, and another car on the other side of the road actually veered directly into my laneway, and we had a head-on collision. I was in the car with two of my daughters, and we were lucky to walk away, you know, without minor injuries, but our car was a write-off. And of course, I had whiplash from that accident, and so did my daughters. So that night, Peter gave me a beautiful reflexology session. By that time, we knew how to do reflexology, but I still didn't believe how awesome it was. And so he gave me a very, very gentle reflexology session on both my feet, and I had the best sleep that night ever. And I woke up the next morning completely without any signs or symptoms of any pain in my body. My whiplash had completely gone. I was as new, and it was truly unbelievable. So that convinced me, that wow, there's really something to reflexology that's like way more amazing than I could ever have believed. So quite often we have to experience traumas. We learn something about ourselves, and we learn how awesome our bodies are, because our bodies are, of course, self-healing machines. They can bounce back from anything. They can make a comeback when you get a hit. They can make a comeback from anything. So if you are keen or interested or curious to learn what my reflexology workshop is all about, I'll put a link in the comment box, or I'll attach a link above this video so you can check it out on the website. And if you have any questions, send me a personal message. I'll be working with a small group of around 10 people. It's at my place here in Forth, lunch will be provided. You'll get a manual as well, and the best part of the whole training is that you get to relax on the table for, you know, half a day on Saturday and half a day on Sunday, so your body is going to receive some amazing deep healing. It's going to learn to relax again. It's like your whole computer gets a reset. So I'm hoping that I've made you curious enough to click on the link or go to the link and escape the cold winter. Come and enjoy an awesome weekend with me. Thanks for tuning in. Hope to see you there. Bye bye.